Others have pointed this out, but just as a reminder, YouTube defended a known bigot, a person who has wished death on the LGBT community, and has told people to kill themselves over a game, and someone has used racial slurs against others. They defended this man during Pride Month. I say again, YouTube defended this man during Pride Month. Just as a reminder.